I've got to say, this robot is pretty impressive. Spec-wise, it's miles above anything I've seen pitched before. Not even the Chinese have it.
That sounds like one of those entirely
Hey, would you mind? Could you check it out?
A lot of education to wear that coat.
Way back.
Apparently it dries out in low humidity or something. So anyone
Yeah, got it.
Hmm. Are those eye drops, 47? Looking over Knox's medical files, I see a prescription for medication for chronic dry eye syndrome. Apparently, he's sensitive to low humidity areas. Like rooms with air conditioning turned to high, for instance.
love the lab coat.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt.